Very good morning, children. So last class I told you that I'll be coming out with a new lesson for you. That is a good boy. So take out your textbooks with you. Come to page number 54, children. That is the lesson number 7, a good boy. Okay? Yes. We'll start reading the lesson now. Yes, I've written it here. Page number 54, lesson number 7, a good boy, children. Okay? Yes. Now, listen to the lesson very carefully, okay? It is about a story about a 4 boys. What they did the naughty things in this lesson, okay? One was a good boy and other 3 were a little bit naughty, okay? This is Bunty. You can see the first picture they have shown you. He's standing with a red and white shirt and blue jeans. What he's wearing is, he is Bunty. So he is the main character in this lesson, children, okay? He is a good boy. He has 3 friends. How many friends he has? He has 3 friends. Their names are Tinku, Bobby and Chintu. So the 3 friends. The 3 friends are Tinku, Bobby and Chintu. So, what is his name? Yes, the good boy's name is Bunty. So, he is a Bunty is a good boy. So, these are the 3 friends. Who is that? Tinku, Bobby and Chintu. Okay. So, now they have gathered together in a place. Okay. Shall we play cricket? So, the friends are asking, shall we play cricket? Bunty asks his friends. Bunty is asking his friends, shall we play cricket? Yes, let us play, they say. So, they are also agreed to play the cricket. Now, Bunty and his friends are playing cricket. So, they started playing cricket in a ground. Okay. Bunty throws the ball. So who is throwing the ball? Bunty throws the ball. Tinku hits the ball. So Bobby and Chintu runs to get it. So what is the, you know, the play of, excuse me, children. You know how to play cricket, no? So it is a game of a bat and a ball. Okay. So one throws the ball means another should hit the ball. Okay. Like that. So Bunty throws the ball, Tinku hits the ball. Bobby and Chintu runs to get it. So they see the ball, where it will come. So to hold the catch or to pick the ball, they run back of the ball. The ball goes up in the air. So once the ball has been hit by the bat, yes, I'll just draw a small drawing here. Yes, this is your cricket bat. Okay, and this is the ball. What you see, the small ball. So what do you do? Once the ball been thrown, you hit it and it goes up in the air somewhere and it goes and falls. Okay, so the ball goes up in the air, but it does not come down. So where has the ball gone now? Okay, next one. We'll read this. Where is the ball? So all the friends are searching. The 3 friends and Bunty also is searching. You can see in the picture. The ball is on the branch of a tree. So there's a big tree in the ground. The ball has been gone and struck inside the tree. See, I've shown you here. Inside there is a ball standing inside the tree. Struck inside the tree. Okay. The ball is on the branch of a tree. The boy throws stones. The boys, all the 4 boys also, what they do? They take a stone and they keep on throwing to the ball. The ball falls down and rolls. So at last, after throwing many stones, one person, they pointed out the ball correctly and they throw the stone. So the ball comes and falls down and rolls down, okay, on the ground. Come to page number 55 now. Bobby picks up the ball, then he throws the ball again. So Bobby, this is the one more friend. Bobby picks up the ball, then he throws the ball again. Now Bunty hits the ball. So who was the first one to hit the ball? Tinku hit the ball. So it went and stuck in the tree. Now Bobby picks the ball and then throws the ball. Now Bunty hits the ball. So what happens when the Bunty hits the ball? The ball goes up in the air again. It comes down, but there is a big sound called as crash. Okay, there is a big sound. Crash. What is that crash? The ball breaks a window pane. Okay, the ball breaks a window pane means the window's glass will be there, no? So he has hit the ball very hardly. It has gone and fallen on one house and it has broken the window pane. Okay. Mrs. Das hears the noise. So the owner of that house, she comes out. Her name is Mrs. Das. Hears the noise. She opens the door. She looks angry. She takes a big stick and runs after the boys. So Mr. Das hears the noise. She opens the door. She looks angry. She takes a big stick in her hand and runs after the boys. Why? That is a bad thing what they did. Okay. Come to the next one. Tinku crawls under a bush. Okay. So in that park itself, there was nice bushy, bushy plants and bushy trees were there. What they were doing? They did the bad thing for the habit. Due to that bad habit, what they did? They went and started hiding inside the trees. That is wrong. You should not do like that. Okay. Tinku crawls under a bush. Bobby climbs up a tree. Chintu hides between a tree. See, the three friends, they are so bad means they started hiding in the tree, inside the tree bushes and up upon the tree, they started hiding. So where does Bunty hide? Where does Bunty hide? He is a good boy. So what he did? He did not hide. Bunty does not hide anywhere. He goes up to Mrs. Das and says, "We are very sorry, Auntie." See the such a good boy he is. He has done the wrong. So he went and asked sorry for the auntie, Mrs. Das auntie. So she is known as Mrs. Das. So we are very sorry, auntie. He has done the mistake. Who hit the ball? Bunty hit the ball very hardly. No. So he went and asked sorry for that auntie. And the friends who were there, Tinku, Bobby and Chintu, see the way they acted there. They went and they started hiding inside the bushes. Okay. That is the wrong thing what they did, children. Okay. When you do something wrong, you should ask sorry for them. Whoever it is, it may be your daddy, it may be your mommy or grandfather, auntie, uncle or friends or in the classroom. If you've done any mistake in front of the teacher, if the teacher asks you, what you'll tell? You should not tell lies. You should be a good children and you should tell that I only made that, ma'am. I'm sorry, ma'am. If you say sorry, ma'am will excuse you or daddy, mommy also will excuse you. They will warn you again. Don't do that mistake, my child. Be like a good boy. Understood, no children? Okay. So again, in this lesson, what we learn, don't be like the three friends. Who is that? Tinku, Bobby and Chintu. Don't be like this. They were the bad boys. They went and hidden in the bushes. Okay. So who was a good boy in the story? Bunty was a good boy. Okay. So you should be like the Bunty only. You should be obedient. You should be prompt. Though you should not tell lies. If you do something wrong at home, if you break something, if you rob something, like if you see anybody's things like pencil, erasers, you, what you do, you slowly, you take it and grab it inside and you put it in your bag. Then you'll tell, I don't know. You should not be like that children. Okay? Be like a good children. Okay? If your friends, you ask your friend, give me a little while, I'll write and give you like that. Okay? Then they will give you. Okay? Or else you ask your daddy, mommy to buy you that, they will buy you children. But you should not do bad things. Understood? No? Okay? Now I have completed this lesson here for you. So this is the assignment what I am giving you now. Yes. Take out your English homeworks. I'll give you some words, hard words. You need to write it 5 times, children. Yes. Assignment. Yes, take out your English homework, children. Copy down the spellings and write it 5 times. Totally 15 are there. So you need to write it as 5 times. Okay, yes, the first one. The first one is friends. So you have many friends at home and in the school also, no, children? You're missing your friends very much. So they all were in the school. Now due to the COVID, what you are doing from past 2 years, you have not met your friends properly. If they are neighbors, you can talk to them and you can play with them. But who are staying far away, you are not able to see or talk to them. Okay. Names. N-A-M-E-S. Names. Next one is throw. Fourth one is branch. Fifth one is sorry. Sixth one, stones. Seventh is crash. Window. Noise. Tenth one is bush. Okay, next is 11th. Angry. Okay, again 12th one, stick. 13th is crawls, C-R-A-W-L-S, crawls. 14th one is hides. 15th one is cricket. Yes. Okay. I'll just explain the spellings for you once. Okay. Yes. The first one is friends. So what I told you while writing itself, I told you about you are missing your friends. Many friends. Okay. They all are staying in the village now. Some few are staying in the village. Few are staying far away from your house like that. Okay. And this is the names. Names of the friends. Okay. It might be your name or it might be your friend's name. Okay. Like that. Throw. Throw is the one what you do from your hand, arms to hands. That is a throw. You're throwing a ball and somebody is hitting the ball or they'll throw back for you. That is called a throw. Branch. Branch is a, it is seen inside the tree, children. Branch is a, It is seen inside the tree for you. Okay. Next is sorry. Sorry is a word when you do some mistakes. Okay. Yes. Come to the next one. Sixth one. Stones. Stones is the one you see in the roadside near your house. Those things all, small, small stones and big stones, everything are there, no? That is a hard one, okay? Hard stone, okay? Crash, crash. Once you throw the stone and if it goes and breaks somebody's mirror or window glass, anything, what sound comes? Broken sound comes, no? That is called as crash. Okay, next is the window. Window is the one which you have in your houses. Okay, so if somebody comes to your house, what you do? You go and peep in the window and then you open the door for them, no? So that is the window. So that is due to for, they use it for ventilation purpose also. Okay, if the window is not there, fresh air will not come inside for you and there will no be sunlight also will not come inside for you. It will be like a completely closed house. Okay, window should be there. Window, if window is there, the fresh air, the sunlight, everything will come inside for you like that. Okay, noise. Noise is the one what you do in the classroom while your teacher is not there. What you do? You keep on talking, murmuring, something and all you do. That is the noise what you do in the class. So once the teacher sees you, what she tells? No making noise in the class. Okay, all of you sit quietly. She shouts on you, no? That is the noise. Bush. Bush is the plant like it is, it will be grown up very densely, children. Means lot of leaves will be covered for that. Okay, so whoever goes and hides inside that, they'll be not be able to see. Okay, like that. Angry. Angry is getting angry while if somebody does anything for you, if somebody by mistake, if they beat you or they take some things from you, that time what you have, what will happen for you? You get angry. Why did you touch my things? Who told you to touch my things? Like that, you get angry, no? And if your brother, sisters, anybody beats you or they teases you, that time what happens? You get angry. Okay, that is called angry. Yes, come to the 12th one. Stick. Stick is the one where what you use for playing purpose, or if the teacher is having, it is for the beating purpose they do. Okay, that is the thing. Next is crawls. Crawls is rolling down and going and hiding inside. Now, for example, under the cot, you're playing hide and seek in your home with your friends or relatives who all have come to the home. What do? You crawl under the cot and you go and hide inside. No, that is called as crawling. Okay, crawls. Hides. Hides is not only hiding inside. Hiding inside a cupboard, hiding under the bed or hiding back of the door. Those things all are hiding, children. Now, what they, in the story, what they did? They started hiding behind the tree. And one started hiding under the bushes, like that. Okay. Cricket. Cricket is a game with a bat and the ball. That is the game used to play with a bat and the ball, like that. Okay. Got it? No. So, this one, page number 56. In page number 56, the homework is being given for you. So, if you're not able to see on the board, you can just refer to your textbook. That is page number 56. Okay. All the spellings, I want you to write it in 5 times. Practice nicely, children. Okay. So, I'll be giving you the exercises in the next class. So, many exercises are there, children. Okay. I'll finish off the exercise in the next class. Yes, that's it, children. Okay. I'll meet up with you in the next class. Okay. Thank you so much, children.